Kihon Dosa Rensoku is a way of practicing all six basic movements in a continuing motion, usually in accordance with a counting motion or cadence. The movements of Aikido are based on the sword. If you do the Kihon Dosa Rensoku with a sword, the movements become like a sword movement.